going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players. 20,
Sergei Milankovic. Live football for you from the World Cup. It comes thick and fast. And today, we're concentrating on Serbia against Brazil. Dusan Tadic. Number 22, Adam Milicic. And number 9, Alexander Mitrovic. And now it's time for the national anthems. We do talk a lot, Alan, about footballers who are expected to win. I don't think there are any more pressured footballers in any club or any other country than those who play for Brazil. If you don't win any game, you're branded a failure.
Yeah, and that's what makes their achievements all the more laudable. They seem able most of the time to be able to handle that pressure.
Check now on the starting 11 for Serbia. Antonio Rukavina starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks, and just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Thank you.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession for some short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, I mean, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Away we go, with Brazil getting us underway. Coutinho, Fania, good forward play from them. Now Willian, drills it in. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Marcelo. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Neymar's a difficult player to mark. He's a hard player to categorise, Alan. What would you say about him?
Well, as well as his skill, I think he's got an inbuilt resilience. He won't be bullied. He'll get...
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Coutinho. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Proper tackle, that. Adam Ljajic. Kolarov. Place to win the ball here. Miranda. It goes out wide again. Casemiro. Can he shut off now? Stop by the goalkeeper at full stretch. 1-4 Brazil. Neymar's corner.
Casemiro!
A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
Now he's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Mitrovic.
Adam Ljajic. They tried to keep it. Incisive pass. Gabriel Jesus.
Sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
That's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
In front are Brazil. Dusan Tadic. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Antonio Rukavina.
Kolarov.
Dusan Tadic. Excellent work with the tackle. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't.
Miranda.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Willian.
Paulinho.
Challenges for the ball. Ljajic. Trying to steer it through.
He's in.
Mitrovic.
Now the shot!
No great difficulty there for Alisson. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Neatly intercepted. Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little.
Coutinho. Fagna.
Coutinho!
Ljajic. Kolarov.
Getting forward well as a team now. Dusan Tadic. Good defending.
And that's Marcelo simply taking the ball out of play there across the line.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Coutinho.
Neymar.
It's Brazil breaking forward.
Sent strongly. His teammates furious with him.
So for Brazil, half-time approaching. And they will play right up to that whistle for the break. They can get goals from any angles, from any circumstances, with the talented players that they've got out there. That talent hasn't quite flourished so far.
And that's hit the bar on the way through.
It's going to be a throw here.
Antonio Rukavina. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Adam Ljajic.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Casemiro.
Paulinho. Paulinho. Paulinho.
Dusan Tadic.
Adam Ljajic. Mitrovic.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. The 2 minutes left. That's added time.
Of 2 minutes.
Paulinho.
Rafinha. Good forward play from them.
They've shown him the inside, and he's taken that opportunity.
Adam Ljajic. Nemanja Matic.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Brazil, half-time approaching. Played right up.
Paulinho.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Adam Ljajic.
Gabriel Jesus.
Now Casemiro. Dusan Tadic.
Mitrovic.
Need to try and get the ball back now.
Gabriel Jesus.
Willian takes over and immediately thinks positively.
Fania.
Willian.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, and he won't want to do that here.
Gabriel Jesus.
Here's Casemiro. Marcelo.
I like the look of this attack.
Now Willian.
Neymar. It's with Gabriel Jesus. And shoots!
Now it's offside.
Tadic.
Now Casemiro.
That's cut out.
On the attack here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Tadic. He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Nemanja Matic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
That's a brilliant challenge. Gabriel Jesus.
Now Casemiro. Fania.
Vision here.
The defender has to be quick. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Easy work for the keeper here. Cut out the pass. Nemanja touch. Attacking now. He's cut that out well, well read. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Now Casemiro. Paulinho. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Paulinho. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Now Casemiro. Safety first there.
Mitrovic. Gabriel Jesus.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. There's good progress with this attack. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Substitution now, and might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Paulinho. Well, the Brazilian nation, which hangs on every kick of the ball when the national team are in action, will be sleeping easily after this one. It's been a good Brazilian performance, encouraging for their tilt at the World Cup and their host nation, of course, in 2014. Well, they've shown him the inside. Casemiro! Now that's a throw. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Played really well, he's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Now this looks promising. Marcelo.
Tyson.
That is a clever pass, and he might be in here to level it up now. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Adam Jajic, supporting player alongside. Thiago Silva. Now Casemiro. Roberto Firmino. Marcelo. And in goes Firmino onside. What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains. Short with the corner.
Paulinho.
Back with Coutinho.
Paulinho.
Paulinho! He tried to place it. Rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
The end of the game.
Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides Really solid, really good performance from him.
Time approaching.